think that's poor decision making. Taking a shot from that particular distance when you have Lamek Bannaoo can go at Arafat Ilunga. Just showed how great a player he was. Loyal servant for the Malembe faithful.
Banda Lamek now. Space is what we could hope to benefit from. Chance the opportunity and what a disaster. Superb. Showing that there's something his authority in terms of commanding the back line. This was blocked from Arafat Ilunga. He's now having to overlap. Second time I've seen him in that position with half an hour play here, scoreless between Forest Rangers and the Jerry Chisha. Kobe Chikweta, 61st minute. I'm not seeing Kobe in the Malembe setup lately.
Hasn't been making the start.
Not ball, looking for the run from Tete Arafat Ilunga. But Katembo was equal to the task. That's the right in front of
offside position. This is
play by the Zambia 23, but he overcooks the ball. Of the ball, Katembo has come out. Katembo also last season, do you remember the goal that Thompson Castle scored at this same venue?
Indecision, yeah.
Re allows play to go on. Kona Kasu Geleka had come out of his line, but leaving out the two chance.